A driver is recovering after an early morning crash in Boone County. This happened just after 7 near the intersection of Irene and Bloods Point Roads in Fairdale. A semi-truck and a van crashed. The van rolled on its side and fire crews had to break the windshield to free the driver. The semi had some front-end damage. No word on what led up to the crash.